All right, so went ahead and submitted the M2A4 in our last game. Now when my presets down here put GRB1, this is a first to five games going to do it. It's an easy way to keep track, especially day over day if you leave for the evening and come back. So let's go ahead and do our first spaded out M2A4 run. Have been getting a decent amount of packet loss tonight, but so be it. And I guess I could open it up to European servers or not. Best way to get in a game is hit cancel, by the way, for those who don't know. Oh, this is interesting. So there's a great little sniper spot here. We're going to sit. We'll know when they get A and start to push through. We can defend there. In the meantime, we can shoot across here, here, here. Let's do it. I've spoken much about camouflage, but it's definitely important. You can earn, obviously, by playing. You don't have to pay money for it. But you're definitely going to want to use it whenever you can. So we're going to judge when our team gets kind of closer to A. And then we're going to throw some arty down on their team. So maybe right about now. It takes a while for the arty to get there. Let's throw some arty like here. Probably be too early, but better late than late. Against Germans, Russians. We're going to set up nice and tight in here. Wait for him to drive past and get killed. Couldn't change my reticle color. Swing and a miss. Give him a little bit of angle with my tank just in case I get shot. Second shot there. He knows where I am, but he's got to poke his head out if he wants some. Someone's shooting me. I came from that side. Alright, so we're backed off, so the guy on the left can't hit us. There's definitely somebody down there. Our guys are taking Alpha. Thank you. Alright, he's making a run. Go shoot at my buddy. Thank you. To the front plate. Back in a second. Gotta presume they're bunched up. Driver sucks without the crew points, so I can't back up just a little. It's like all or nothing. Your planes are going to worry about are coming from the left. I think that one came from the right. Hi, buddy.
Hi.
How are you? Good. less good now. That was cool. I'll come down a little bit and say hi, okay? See you in a little bit, buddy. I'll come down and see you, okay?
Can you close the door? There's a microphone here. Okay. Thanks, buddy.
All right, distractions aside, let's get some more already out. It's my grandson, Mateo, by the way. Four. Just got home from preschool. And he was doing really good until he dropped his toys. Alright, our team is not holding up. Gun depression. Good. Shooting over him. Did you hold still, you son of a bitch? Started to lose alpha, but got two guys there, so there's a chance. They're saying there's a chance. Figured that was coming. Six seems to be the number. Can't quite get past it. I'm happy with that. Alright, no bombs yet. Fine.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
So our team, we're down 1, 2, 3, 4. Guess we're down about the same amount. That. We have two friendlies, one enemy plane up. That air one's pretty new, I'm getting used to it. Does not look like he's long for this world. Nope. Suicide run. Did see an AA. Where was that? Swear I saw an AA shooting. There he is. Looks like we could get some hits on him. Threat is down. Plane up. like an I-15 type. Take the assist. Two planes coming in. So we do have an AA down there. We can run back to him if we get ourselves in too bad a shape. Biplane and a mono. It's not a good sound. Alright, got his engine a little bit. Take that. This dough needs to go. I'm dealing with packet loss here. Oh no, there is a third plane. How dare you? How dare you make me bleed my own blood? You're the early Messerschmitt, bro. Decided to get a 20 months better engine. Looks like he might be running for his base. Can run there on fire as far as I'm concerned. Alright, so I don't see the... Yeah, I do. Nope. I see the doe, but not the guy whose engine I shot up a little bit. Coming in behind. I hear the other guy. Alright, he's down. Oh, there's that his shadow. Maybe a shadow. That felt like AA. Don't you dare drop a bomb in the tunnel. And shoot me down with it. Smart of me to fly towards it. Safety first. Alright, let's let this game end so we don't have to die on our beat up plane. Take it. Alright, so we ended up with 7 ground targets, M2A4 was 6 of them, a couple planes, BF2C1, got 2 planes in ground, new camouflage, heavy metal hero, awesome. Alright, I think we're done with all the new tutorial stuff, maybe not. Alright, so let's unlock some stuff. So he has a bomb now, let's get him some new MGs. And a compressor, and then we'll just have a radiator left. Nice, unlock the TBD, that's awesome. We want him in the lineup here. So the fighters all use kind of the same pool of points. So if you go in a second fighter, the cost doubles. But if you go in a fighter and then a bomber or an attacker, the cost doesn't double for you. If you go in a bomber and a second bomber, then or attacker, then the cost doubles. So basically you want one fighter, one bomber attacker, depending on what you like to play. All right, so let's go ahead and unlock the rest of our 1-0s. This guy, research radiator when we're done. And let's go ahead and get our bomb on. Ooh, multiple bombs, even better. There, this guy, We're going to go for... I mean, really is only good for bombing, so we need this to research this. Those are torpedoes. I don't care about torpedoes. I care about these guys. All right, so let's go with turret research first. Just so we can unlock these to unlock those. This guy didn't do anything. He was already spaded. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you on the next one. Oh, one more thing. Expert this guy, before I forget. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed it.